up in my office crying her eyes out.
This has nothing to do with you, Libby.
When my mother is so devastated, it has everything to do with me. Back off. Do you know how selfish and spoiled you are being, throwing a tanty at Mum just because she won't give you money?
That is not what this is about. This is about the fact that Mum is still sticking the boot into JS.
Hey, hey, guys, in there now.
Don't touch me.
Move. Just... What is going on? Our sister has broken our mother's heart. That is what's going on.
Oh, please. Maybe if you had a life of your own, you wouldn't get so high on my
shouting.
Why did you tell me that Mum was contributing to the baby?
I got my wires crossed.
You got my hopes up. Now I look like a selfish, presumptuous cow.
Look like one, you are
one. Shut up, Libby.
Maya, I'm sorry I got it wrong. But with everything that's happening, I don't think we should let a little thing like this get us down.
This isn't little. Neither of you get it, do you? It is so easy for you. Never mind that Mark has shagged everything on two legs. Mum's still going to throw money at you to marry him. And as for you, with your massive, extravagant wedding that didn't even happen because the guy turned out to be a raving pillow biter, how much money did Mum fork out for that?
Maya,
she has made one mistake, and Mum punishes me for it. And we all know why. Because I don't count. I don't sleep with men, so I don't count. Well, you can all go to hell.
Go and get Mrs. Mason.
Which way?
Oh, give me strength.
I'll go.
Thank you. Tanya, can you show her how to order meds by computer?
I'm flat out.
It wasn't a request.
Surgical, Maya speaking.
Come with me.
I have just started my shift to find an acute abdomen on a gurney down in ED, still waiting for a bed in the surgical ward.
We'll call you back. Look, I'm sorry, but we are really short-staffed. Once the morning patients have gone to theatre, we'll come and grab them.
That's not good enough, Maya. I'm sending them up now, whether you're ready or not.
Shall I get that?
You go find Carol. Give her a hand. Yes. Look, can you ring back in 5?
Thanks.
Hey. What's going on?
It's all quiet. It's a miracle.
Me and my hormones can soon change that.
That was a perfectly justifiable meltdown. It's a lot of stress around here.
Has anything done about it?
I went to see Chris.
Oh, really?
Well, I made the guts fall, so does everyone else. Tony's got to do something about it.
What did Chris say?
That he talked to her.
Oh, good on you.
Ah, are you looking for Justine?
No, may I have a word with you?
Sure. Be nice, or she'll rip your throat out.
Do you know of any support group type things for gay teenagers?
Yes, there is an organisation. I just can't think of the name of it. They go to schools, I think.
How would I find out?
Is this for a patient?
Yes.
I could make some phone calls when I get home.
I'd be very grateful.
No problem.
Thank you.
Oh, that's me.
We gotta talk to...
You guys are always fighting.
Not like this. This was bad.
How bad?
I told them all to go to hell. And I pretty much told Tanya that Mark was a man slut and I called George a raving pillow biter.
Why?
And this was after I told my mum that she wasn't coming anywhere near our baby.
Ooh, well, there might not be a baby now, you've abused the donor.
Oh, don't say that!
I'm kidding. Tans knows that you're on these hormones. She knows that you didn't mean any of it.
They are giving us the most amazing gift in the world. Something we will never be able to repay, and I go and say something horrible.
See, maybe this is why it isn't such a good idea having your family involved in our sperm donation. Lady, you're always going to feel...
Jay, please, can we not talk about this? The thought that I might have ruined everything with my big mouth.
Hey. Everything's going to be okay, all right? I'll make sure of it.
I guess. Maya's a little bit moody, though.
Those nasty hormones, eh?
Yeah, poor thing.
Ah, time for the hair of the dog, is it?
Oh, do you do it?
Practice and perseverance. Get this man a beer, Jay. Lager, anything imported, he's not fussy.
Okay, cover it up.
Special Jeffrey's family occasion?
Not as I know of.
Maya and I are in their black box at the moment.
Oh.
I'm too scared to go over there and take the order, actually. Anyway, sorry, that's $14.50. Oh,
good change.
Thanks. Oh, no.
They're the last people Maya's going to want to see. I've got to warn her. Good luck. Thanks.
Shall we?
Yeah, thanks. What's going on?
Come on.
Mark.
Come on. Right. Here we all are then, the whole family.
You okay?
Now, this doesn't have to be a big deal, all right? Maya is miserable because she feels like she's hurt all of you. And Tanya is miserable because she hates being outside with anyone.
And Mum and I are here because we both deserve an apology.
You prat.
Nice one, Mum.
You didn't let her know we were going to
what
be
here?
What
did I tell you, Mum? She doesn't want to say sorry to us. She's probably not even sorry.
Shush, Libby.
You shouldn't have let Mark bully you into coming.
He didn't bully. He's trying to do something nice.
His heart is in the right place. I know that.
But at the end of the day, he's a man. He doesn't know how it goes.
How does it go?
You verbally insult someone, or someone's boyfriend or ex-boyfriend, that is not a forgivable within 24 hours offence. There is a good 7 days of stewing in that at least.
They're all here. It means they want to make up with you.
I just wanted a quiet night. I did not want to have to deal with this.
What were you thinking? You know how fragile she's been.
That's exactly why I was trying to make things better. The hormone thing is massive. You shouldn't be going through it on your own.
Excuse me, hello?
You said this morning that you regret what you said to them.
I don't.
No buts. This is called tough love. You go over there, you say sorry, you sit down, you have dinner with them. Come on.
Just in case World War whatever started up again.
No way. Mark had us all in line.
Didn't he just?
You know, I honestly thought I'd never speak to my family ever again, and then Mark just sweeps in and fixes it all up.
We would have got there in the end.
Yeah, after a couple of years of sulking. It's obvious family means a lot to him.
Well, he doesn't want Tans to be unhappy, so it's only natural he wanted to help.
Do you know what tonight really showed me?
What's that, baby?
Mark isn't going to be a good father. He's going to be a great father.
Yep, but he's not going to be a proper father because we are the parents. Mark is just going to be around.
Yeah. We are so lucky.